not a doctor. Bitches calling my phone like I'm locked up now.